Request denied. All available birds are in flight.
I'm confused if I wasn't supposed to use that. Inside these cities deep, the frame rate just... can't tell who's shooting at me, who's not, because the sound seems to be worse now. Yeah, but like if I, you know, actually ADS'd when I told the beam to, then I wouldn't be bleeding out. Like, it doesn't make sense. And like these areas for missions are so congested, but my frame rate's at half, I can't process properly. Like, it sucks. Yeah, but look what happens. Why did I die? Because the game wouldn't process properly. So the players suffer because you guys refused to have a decent frame rate in your game. How can one do anything about that, right? My frame rates are shit. My game's freezing. Like, but I shouldn't be at 30 frames, okay? I shouldn't have to... man. But I'm like, why do I have... I understand that. I really, really do. Just put it on the lowest, shittiest fucking settings for all I give a shit. I don't give a fuck anymore. I don't. You're still at 32 frames. At the minimal graphics. At the home base. Why? 40 now. It's picking up extremely, extremely slowly. But like, why am I suffering? Because of your game. It's your game. Your game is at fault here. How can I... Oh, God. Like, people aren't going to continue to support your game unless you fix it.
Negative. All birds are in the air.
Destination before it arrives to base, where it's going to prepare for departure. You disagree with me, honestly.
Request denied. All available birds are in flight.
This chopper system, man, I'm telling you, nobody enjoys it. Nobody. This game is terrible for this. I have to like let go of the whole keyboard. Anyway, I just don't think anyone has time to sit here and wait for like 30-minute intervals for your choppers to be available. Like, it may seem unrealistic, and maybe you're not going to be as, you know, sunk into the game, but just instant transportation. Honestly, I'd take it. Teleport me. Just waiting for choppers and the monotonous running around. We've all done it. Running Simulator 101. I just think this game would have a lot more popularity if there was less of it. Just trying to get back into it is difficult at times. You know, with a 10-mile hike around to your body. And like I said, I'm running at 40 FPS. I don't know how. I don't know why. It should be way higher than. Unless there's a graphics card up here, I guess. I had about 65 FPS or something. Hopefully we can get to our body without losing all our shit. I don't have a silence on it. Very highly compressive area. And the sound needs a little bit of work in my opinion because somebody on like, you know, that 510 meters could be shooting and it sounds like a flip shot. I'd even take like an unlimited stamina boost for like 1,000 meters or 500 meters until like near the area. You know.
This game can be so adorable, honestly, though. You just get shot out of nowhere, not like. Thank you so much for the follow, Doris Hunt. I appreciate that very much. I'm trying to find a house and do a task, so I appreciate your support if I'm, like, off of my own little world.
I don't know why it wouldn't jump over the house, the fence, like, the first, I don't know, 19 times. It just, like, does this weird noise. Sometimes, man, this game, I tell you. I get it, but like, I don't. I think we need to add a stamina thing so that like, you can bake it better instead of just dealing with the standard version. Thank you.
Texville, confirmed. Raven en route to Charlie 1. Raven arriving shortly near your position. ETA, 1 minute.
I really enjoy that screen for him. Dexville is pretty sick.
Seconds. shopping center. You go to the one shopping center that doesn't have any exits or back exits, and just have them funnel right in. Stack the dead. Wish you could, like, shove people a little bit. Just give them a shove.
Let's go to Julian too.